Hey, this is my wood splitting jig that I made a few years ago. It's for splitting the hard pieces of wood that are difficult to split with an axe or with an electric splitter. If I can't make progress within 5 or 6 swings, I throw it into my reject pile and save it for later and do them all at once with the chainsaw. People have been splitting with the chainsaw for a long time, but it can be a little awkward and a little dangerous if you're trying to hold it still with your foot or bending over or whatever. So I came up with a jig that attaches to a Black & Decker workbench. So let's see how this works. Hey, we've got a big one over here where we're working on it. So I guess it'll be hard to split. Sometimes it's pretty easy, but sometimes not so much. Awkward if I lay it or turn it around again, so I'm going to go try to split it by hand.